Other moments would definitely be, I would say, experiences that we had outside of Germany that somehow like opened our minds. Maybe most important, going to Canada, to North America, which gave us maybe for the first time a completely different view of performing, of how to play, of that there is a different way of being an artist than as it's seen in Germany.